Ladies and gentlemen, the Chicago Theater is proud to announce a first. The first time anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only one little lady, but two. You've read about them in the papers, and now here they are, Chicago's own Killer Dillers, those scintillating sinners, Roxy Hart and Val McKelly.
You can like the life you're living. You can live the life you like. You can even marry Harry, but mess around with Ike. And that's good, isn't it grand? Isn't it great? Isn't it swell? Isn't it fun? Isn't it? But nothing stays. In 50 years or so, it's gonna change, you know. But oh, it's heaven. Now what?
Okay, you babes of jazz, let's pick up the pace. Let's make the parties longer, let's make the skirts shorter. Let's all go to hell in a fast car and keep it hot.